So I've been away for like 5 or 6 months. I'm so sorry. I actually didn't realize it had been like that long. I know I did try to do Vlogmas, but that completely failed. I think I did like 3 videos or two, maybe even one. I'm really sorry about that. I really did want to do it, but I just did not have the time, like at all. Like I filmed it, like I had all the footage, but I just did not have any time to edit because I've been working like for 5 or 6 months now, and I'm just literally on my days off. I'm so tired. Literally, I just don't have energy to do anything because it's a 2 hour commute to get there and then 2 hours to come home, so like 4 hours in total every day. Literally, it's killing me, but it's work and it's money, so it's not great money, but it's still money, so I'm just trying my best. I want to save up and travel, so I'm just kind of persevering, but I am looking for another job, so hopefully I'll find one soon and then I'll be able to have more energy and stuff and time to film for you guys. I know a lot has changed in the 5 or 6 months that I've been away. First of all, my hair, I cut it all off. It was like down to here, but it was just getting on my last nerves. It was really irritating me, so I just chopped it all off. It does look a bit bad at the moment because it's really grown out. I cut it a month ago and it's grown so much already. Like, literally, it was here and it's grown like an inch already. But yeah, that's my hair. And also, I haven't been singing purely because, well, I've been ill like 4 times since I started working, which is just not great. And I don't know. I don't want to study music at university anymore as well, which is another major thing. I actually want to go into events planning, and I'm hoping to become a wedding planner, hopefully. But I'm gonna have to wait until September to apply for that. So that's another year I'm gonna have to take out, which totally sucks, but yeah, I'm gonna do it. So that's that as well. But yeah, so please bear with me. I know my voice sounds really gross right now, but I'm using it a lot more on a day-to-day basis, like for work and everything. So I feel like it's tired all the time, and I just haven't been training my singing vocal cords, so they're really underused. But I felt like I really owed you guys a video because it's been so long. So this is "I'm Not the Only One" by Sam Smith. It's the only song I really know right now. I keep saying I'm so out of practice. I'm such a bad YouTuber. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy. Comment, like, and subscribe down below. Please leave me comments of requests that you want in the comments box because it will motivate me to actually film because you guys want to see stuff from me. So feel free to do that. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you soon, hopefully. Bye.
For better or for worse, I can't believe you let me down. But the proof is in the way it hurts. For months on end, I've had my doubts, denying every tear. I wish this would be over now, but I know that I still need you to heal. You say I'm crazy, 'cause you don't think I know what you've done. But when You've been so unavailable. Now sadly I know why. Yeah. Your heart is unobtainable. Even though Lord knows you've kept mine. You say I'm crazy, 'cause you don't think I know what you've done. But when you call me baby, I know I'm not the only one. I've loved you for many years, but maybe I am just not enough. You made me realize my deepest fears by lying and tearing us up. You say I'm crazy, 'cause you don't think I know what you've done. But when you call me baby, I know I'm not the only one. You say I'm crazy, 'cause you don't think I know what you've done. But when you call me baby, I know I'm not the only one. I know I'm not the only one. I know.